Isa's pinaghihinalaan kanila sa work, so we got I love you in either way. We also have busy, so marami ka sigurong projects na parating at nagbe-bloom yung iyong project. Kaya siguro pinag kakamalan na may ginagawang something na lumalya kaya umaasenso ka. Pero I don't feel like it's true kasi kung ano man ang pinag-aabalahan mo, you really work very hard for it. Kung ano man yung haka-haka, it's just gossips, okay? So we got the four in either way. We also got the lovers in reverse. We had end reverse as well, trust in either way. So, sa mga madaling mag-trust sa mga tao sa inyo, guys, please iwas kayo sa paggawa niyan ng pagiging, you know, mabilis kayo mag-trust kasi may mga tao sa paligid na nagkakalat ng chismis na may ginagawa kayong di maganda. So, we got the I love you in either way. So, maybe mga tao nagkakalat ng chismis, sila pa yung taong mahal mo or you care about them. So that's why you don't trust easily, guys, okay? So, yung iba sa inyo, nagdi-deal pa rin with taong ahas, with the end in reverse, so we got the world. Yun nga, maasenso kayo, guys, and we got strong in reverse. We also got this one. So, I'm really sensing, guys, na hindi kayo nagko-cautious about sa mga taong naninira sa inyo. And I'm sensing as well na spiritual warfare. So, siguro kayo yung mga tao na of the light. Hindi kayo yung tao na gumagawa ng masama. At yung mga tao na nag-work for negativity, sila yung mainit yung mata sa inyo at pinipilit kayong pabaksakin. But yet, God is wanting you to know na sa ngayon, maganda with regards sa career, na asenso kayo, guys. Kahit anong pilit nila magpabagsak sa inyo, I'm sensing na sila yung minamalas sa buhay at hindi kayo. I'm sensing like they're doing this to you kasi ayaw nila kayo maging strong at gusto ka nila maging cautious or lagi mag-alala about them. So, yung prayer ni God about these people is that, you know, remain strong at wang mong huwag kang papa-fall sa kanilang mind games or manipulation games kasi syempre maglo-lose yung focus mo pag nagpo-focus ka lagi sa negativity kasi as of now, okay naman yung pag-asenso mo, so yun na lang focus mo, yung mga positivity nangyayari sa iyong buhay at saka sa mga projects na nagbe-bloom. Alright, so in the end of the day, the angels say na aasenso ka at sila naman yung hindi. Kasi yung focus nila ay magpabagsak, pero hindi yung something na will make them productive in terms of their career and in terms of their life, okay? So that's it, everyone. So I hope that this reading may give you some insight and awareness about your people around you. And don't be fooled right away. God bless every one of you.